Can you please introduce yourself to us before the interview starts?
Okay, my name is Osuji Princess Chioma. I'm contestant 15 of Miss Expensive Nigeria. I'm representing Zamfara State. I'm from Imo State. Thank you.
Okay, nice meeting you. We have an interview for you, which the topic says, what's wrong with Nigerians, and how do you as a Nigerian queen get it working again?
Okay, first off, I will say that the problems that Nigeria is facing now is political, economic, and tribal issue. And I can get it working again as a Nigerian queen by not discriminating in all ramifications, by helping the less privileged with the little I have, and by living a life worth emulating. Thank you.
Okay. We have a second question for you. It says, how can you as a Nigerian queen get the Nigerian system of unemployment working again?
Okay, I can as a Nigerian can get the Nigerian system of unemployment working again by introducing an entrepreneurship development skills where the youth of Nigeria will come, learn the skills, different skills free of charge, go in and start doing their businesses. So like if you go to places like Aba, Onitsha, all these places, you'll be amazed by the little works and by the little things that Nigerian youths are producing. You see that it's not all about done and dusted. Even as you are a student, you need to learn some skills. If your skill is modeling, you introduce, as a Nigerian queen, you help the upcoming ones. If many skills are like building, as a builder, you help some. The problem that Nigeria has in Nigeria, our main problem is that we don't help people. Once you are a queen or a Nigerian queen, that's where you model, and you see someone that is upcoming as an aspiring model, you help the person with the little knowledge you have. Not by doing, okay, I have it, I've made it. What's the essence of helping this person? I can, as a Nigerian, can get this system working again by doing the little within my power. And I know with this, Nigeria will be a better place. Thank you.
Thank you for giving us your time. Thank you for the answers to the questions. But one thing that goes on among these our models and our queens is this: some they make their promises, but when they get to that, they were not able to fulfill it. But I believe that you will be able to fulfill all your promises. Thank you so much.
Okay.